My business, see young and just go and get it, huh? Plotting on a million, you know.
YouTube. What's up, y'all? How's everybody doing? I just woke up. Listen, today, big day. My short film, Immortal, finally drops today, all right? So, I woke up and I was thinking, right? I'm gonna call some of the homies over and have like a little premiere at the crib. I think that'll be a little vibe. And have a few people over, watch the video, premiere live. And it should be fun. So I just woke up, man. Super excited, man. I can't wait for y'all. If you're watching this right now, then the video already dropped. All right, so go check it out on my YouTube. And we're gonna get it cracking. So I'm gonna get up right now and I'm gonna go get like some snacks and small things like that. Immortal finally drops today. Let's get it.
Yeah.
The video's cracking today, dog.
We in here, 3 p.m. Be ready.
We're starting early.
Hell yeah. What's for breakfast?
Starting early. I haven't vlogged in a minute. About to do some vlogging today. But I thought it was gonna rain bad, but it's not raining too bad. Oh yeah, it is kinda raining. We back. So listen, I'm about to head out right now. Grab a couple snacks. Nothing too crazy since, you know, it's last minute. Just something to keep people occupied. I'm debating on what store I should go to, but y'all find out. I'm gonna make this real quick though. I just wanted to vlog real quick for y'all today. I'm trying to get more into vlogging. Kind of like it. All right, roll with me. So I really hope you guys enjoyed the new video that's about to drop today. Something different, man. You know, I just love being creative and trying different shit. So, time to bring that creativity back in dance. And you know, just in everything in life, man. I feel like dance has got lazy as hell. Nobody wants to be creative anymore. So we gonna change that up. If you're watching this, then the video's already out, so go check that out, all right? We going stupid in that video. Shout out to everybody, man, that was part of that. It was a very, very fun shoot. So I'm leaving the grocery store right now. Grabbed a couple things, nothing too crazy. You know, just a few things. I didn't bring the camera in there because too much stuff in my hands. I can't record, push the cart and all that. So I just grabbed a few things, nothing too crazy. About to head back to the crib and, you know, quick little setup. Catch a vibe, man. All right, Immortal day, let's get it. So we got some of the snacks right here, busting, you know what I mean? I made this, by the way. Oh, who calling me? Oh, JaVale, hold on. Ew. I say less. You got the fuck out of here. It's my good dog right here. You know the vibes.
Best day ever today.
You know the vibes. Yes, sir. It's my dog JaVale right here. JaVale's here. We got the essentials.
We got the essentials.
You know what I mean?
I'm gonna get
glass of
water.
Yeah, it's all good. You know the vibe? My nigga on his throwback fit. You know what I mean? Well, on his throwback fit.
For me, what I'm doing too. But look at you shy. Look at you, bro. And it's your day, bro.
Yeah, bro, you already. Find me where the food is at. First, chicken, beef, and ham and cheese. It's all in here, bro. You just gotta figure it out.
Yeah, all right.
dog right here. Gotta get him in the vlog, man. Listen, his vlog is coming soon too. Alright? He copping the camera.
I'm gonna let y'all know when I come on. Y'all gonna enjoy that.
Yes, sir. Yo, I'm vlogging, dog.
That is nice.
I'm vlogging. Mark Stell, superstar. Hey, superstar.
We're ready for that fire, bro.
We got bro here.
40 more minutes.
Right.
40 more minutes. Too.
We got Nigga JaVale. Is that Lyndon Bo? Listen, my boy made a special appearance in the video, alright? Stay tuned.
Oh yeah. It's about to be a vibe.
It's that time. Is that it? Hey, yo, it went crazy. Ah, hey. So the video just dropped. Make sure you guys go tune in, check it out on my YouTube. I appreciate all the love and support. Just keep going up, all right? Hope you guys enjoy. Stay blessed. Like I always say, keep grinding, keep hustling, and stay sucker free. Till next time.
Hoping for me, hollering, hoping for me. But do they believe I got some shooting for me? Pillaging, looting for me, yeah, they know I'm unique. I be feeling like fun when I'm in the booth. I be losing control when I'm in the booth. I let everything go when I'm in the booth. Gotta give them my soul when I'm in the booth.